flicker will show up as a rapid increase and decrease in screen luminance, and in extreme cases can negatively affect the presentation. Flicker is caused by the movement of the arc on the tips of the cathode and anode electrodes of the lamp. It is best observed when displaying a static white projector test pattern on screen and will vary greatly in intensity and magnitude. It is not necessary to replace a lamp due to flicker if the symptom is not noticeable during normal playback. If flicker is observed after installing a new lamp, complete the following steps. Wait until the lamp has warmed up for a minimum of 10 minutes. This is important because it allows the lamp to reach a stable internal temperature and pressure, which helps to stabilize the arc and minimize flicker behavior. Please refer to the respective projector manual for all installation, service, and maintenance-related activities. Have you selected the correct lamp type in the projector menu? If this step is not performed correctly, the best case scenario will be low light output and the worst case, a rupture. OSRAM displays its lamp type information on the side of the box, on the service card inside the lamp box, and it is laser etched onto the lamp's base during the production process. Once the physical lamp type has been confirmed, you can then verify that the same type has been selected in the projector software. In Barco's communicator software, click the Installation tab on the right, then select the Lamp tab from the new resulting list. And finally, select the Lamp Information button, and the lamp type, as well as other important lamp information, is displayed in the resulting pop-up window. Is the lamp being operated with the correct operational parameters? You will need to refer to the service card inside the lamp box or online for this information. Barco and Christie operators can use the information as a reference while viewing the current and wattage readings from the projector software. Is the lamp correctly aligned within the projector's optical system? Correctly aligning the lamp within the reflector has a major impact on how much light the projector is able to produce on screen. What you're actually doing when you're performing an alignment is positioning the tip of the cathode lamp electrode in the focal point of the reflector. 80 to 90% of all the light being produced by the lamp is being generated at this tip, so precise positioning is needed to achieve optimal alignment and light output. It is important to also note that as the lamp ages, the cathode tip will start to erode away and flatten over time, shifting the hotspot on the cathode tip out of the reflector's focal point, decreasing the maximum light output of the projector. To remedy this situation, a realignment is performed and the aged cathode tip is moved back into alignment with the reflector's focal point. Lamp alignment should be performed at least 2 times throughout a lamp's life, which will maximize the light output of the projector each time it is done, while causing no damage to the lamp. When performing an alignment, the lamp should be set to maximum power and allowed to warm up and stabilize for a minimum of 10 minutes prior to starting the procedure. Where possible, have the projector display a white test pattern on screen, allowing you to inspect the screen for light uniformity during the alignment process. Here is how to best align our lamps in Barco projectors. First, turn the projector on. Strike the lamp and open the dowser. Then, via the projector touch panel, communicator software on your tablet or laptop, connect to the projector and select the control tab on the right. From there, click the test pattern tab and select the white square from the options listed in the pattern shortcut window. Next, select the Installation tab, the Lamp tab, and then click on the Light Output button. In the Light Output mode window, select Normal mode and move the slider all the way to the right, increasing the projector lamp power to maximum. Now wait 10 minutes. While waiting, you can navigate to the Lamp Alignment page simply by closing the Light Output window and clicking on the Lamp Alignment button. The resulting live graph of luminance over time will be used together with the X, Y, and Z axis alignment knobs found on the Barco lamp house to optimize the lamp within the reflector assembly. Now that the lamp is stabilized, we can start alignment. In the lamp alignment window, set the graph's refresh rate to 1 second. We will start with the Z axis. Slowly turn the adjustment knob while watching for changes on the graph. If the current light output value increases, continue to turn in that direction until you begin to see the value decrease. The goal is to leave the axis adjustment knob in a position that corresponds to the highest light output reading you found on the graph. Repeat these steps for the X and Y axis. Inspect the white test pattern displayed on the screen for any shadows or anomalies that may affect the presentation. Does a static image on screen appear to vibrate or shake? If so, please check the exhaust fans to make sure they are not responsible for the vibration. If an inline fan is installed and there is insufficient insulation to dampen the fan's vibrations, it can cause your image to vibrate. Play a movie, skip to the credits section, and pause to observe the screen, looking for vibrating words. If you see this, try to insulate the fan, and this will correct the problem. If flicker is observed during the lamp's lifetime, the previous and following steps should be checked. Perform a realignment of the lamp in order to reposition the arc in the focal point of the reflector. Readjustment of the lamp is only an opportunity to reduce its flicker behavior. It is not a 100% solution to avoid flicker, and it may not show an improvement afterwards. After lamp alignment, does the flicker behavior improve? If not, set the projector lamp power from 85 to 100% of maximum power to see if the symptom improves. For Barco projectors, you are able to adjust the lamp power and control mode in the communicator software. Select the installation tab, select lamp, then select the light output button. Now that the lamp power has been elevated, play test content and observe it to see if the flicker is affecting the presentation. If the lamp's flicker is affecting the presentation, contact your projector service company or OSRAM representative.